Okay, so today we are going to speak about dreams. Okay, how many of you has a dream they want to achieve in your life? Please raise your hand. Very good. A lot of you. And some of you already achieved everything. Very good. Now, how many of you does everything to achieve your dream? 100% committed to it. Raise your hand. No one. Just two. That's good. I hope that after this demonstration you will be more focused on what you really want to achieve in your life. Well, you know, one of the main things we need to achieve our dreams is the power of our imagination. You know? Also, Albert Einstein, he said, he was speaking about the power of positive visualization. And he said that we always need to carry with us a dream diary. And here, I have a couple of things. I have my diary, and I have an envelope. But this envelope would be very important in a moment, okay? This is my dream diary. I started to write this diary a few years ago, and I always carry this with me because it's nice to see how, with the years, I've achieved some of the dreams and some of them not. So now I need someone that will be in contact with this diary here. And let me see. I need a lady. Sorry if I always call lady, but I'm Italian. What can I do? Okay, let me see. Oh, I would like to. This lady here in front of me. Yeah, can you please stand up? You speak English, right?
Yeah.
You have Spanish, but you can read English or something. Yeah. Okay. Well, before we start anything, can you please tell everyone you don't know I was going to call you? We haven't spoke before, right? Absolutely. What's your name?
Noelia.
Noelia, please join me on stage. Let's make a big round of applause for Noelia, ladies and gentlemen. Hola, Noelia. ¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Perfecto. Hola, Noelia, please. Can you please step here on my left? Okay. There is an envelope here, will be very important in a moment. Before I do anything, I would like to show you this diary, okay? This is a normal diary, and you know, where normally we write all the things that we need to do during the day. But there is something very special about this diary, that every week has a specific goal or a specific dream that I want to achieve. For example, here says, clear your mind, and here say, for example, that there are no excuses, you see? Then here say, oh, that's something I want to do, week in the Caribbean. Still have to do. You know, something. Today is a new day. So as you can see, every week has a specific goal or a quote or something that I want to achieve in my life. Now, I would like to ask you your birthday date. Okay? But I don't want to know the year because I'm Italian. I'm the Italian gentleman. So I just need to know the day and the month. Okay?
24?
Yes?
Well, four.
24 of August. Okay, 24 of August, let's see what we have. So we have March, April, May, June, July, August, 24. Okay, so that's 24, that's August, right? And, there's a nice quote that represents your week, the week of your birthday, which says, if you can dream it, you can achieve it. That's a beautiful quote. Now, if he was born, I don't know, a week before, we have another thing here, we have like optimism is the foundation of courage, and so on, all the. So again, the quote that represents your birthday is, if you can dream it, you can achieve it. Now, you know, there's something really special when I call you here on stage before. Because in a way, I felt this strong energy coming from you. And I prepared something inside this envelope, like a little message. Look, I would like to open this envelope, and I would like you to check that there is only one piece of paper inside, right? Can you please take the piece of paper for me? And I would like that you read nice and loud here to the microphone, which is the message that I wrote for a special person here today.
If you are reading this message, it means that you are a very special person.
And you are.
Thank you. I am very confident that if you have the power to dream, you will have the power to achieve it.
And you have the power to achieve it. Thank you very much. Let's make a beautiful applause. Now, let's start. Let's do some little exercise of imagination all together. So please, everyone, take a nice deep breath in. Oh, very good. Breathe out. Another deep breath in. And now, then close your eyes, all of you, please close your eyes. Don't open until I ask you. Very good, just close your eyes. Now imagine this, and listen to me carefully. Imagine that tonight, like every night, you go to sleep. And the day after, when you wake up, you notice something really strange. You notice that your dream, the things you always desired, has become reality. Now I would like that to imagine this dream right now. Imagine to live that dream right now, and imagine and feel the emotion inside of you. Just feel like you just achieved that dream, and feel how it is to, you know, to feel that emotion right now in this moment. Now I would like that you make of this dream only one key word. So for example, if you are thinking to have 10 kids, you can think the word family. Well, I personally will think the word crazy. But just think the single key word that represents your dream. Now nod your head if you have the single key word in your mind right now. Very good. Okay, now just keep your eyes closed for me. Just keep thinking these words for me, just in your mind. Here we have something about work, I think. This side, someone is thinking to move house or something like that. And then there is love. Someone speaking about love, thinking about love. Okay, now just, I'm going to count from 1 to 3. When I finish to count from 1 to 3, you will open your eyes, you will feel nice and relaxed, and also, you will feel a very positive energy inside of you. Just relax. 1, 2, 3, open your eyes, and welcome back. Like to try something with you, my friend? Please, David? I'm not the man to read it, just leave him here. Okay, let's make a nice big round of applause for David, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, David, look, here I have something for you, okay? I have some business card, okay? I'm going to give one for you. And I have also a marker. So, do you have this word in your mind represent your dream, right? Okay, you open the marker, please, for me. And now I would like that you write these words that represent your dream nice and big and in capital letters here in the middle of the piece of paper. Why I'm asking you to write this down? You know, Albert Einstein, he said that every time we have a dream, every time we have a desire, we have to write it down in big and in capital letters. Why? Because only like this we're going to give a physical form to our thoughts. Only like this, we are focused on what we really want in our life. And this is what you're going to do. You're going to commit now yourself 100% on what you want to achieve right now. So please write this down. And now, I'm smart. And now, I would like to give one to you, please. Okay, what you need to do is very simple. You just need to make an X in the middle here of this business card. Just an X. Very good. Okay, same thing I would like that you do, please, for me. Just an X, right? Just an X. Very good. And yeah, I don't want to move too much, so just also you, please. Can I have the marker? Very good. Just put an X in here. And then maybe Juliet, also you, thank you very much. Just put an X in the middle of the business card. Very good. I have some envelopes for you. Very good. One envelope here. One envelope to you. You have this one. One envelope for you. And one envelope for you. Please put the business card inside and seal the flap, okay? Just lick it and seal it. Okay, do you have yours? Very good. Face down, please. Face down inside the envelope here. Just face down. Very good. Very good. Great. Okay, now I'm going to lick it and seal it. Can you please hold it? Now, you are going to be my assistant. I would like you to go through the audience, there are 4 people there. I would like you to collect the other envelopes for me. Okay? And the people will applaud you because you are my assistant right now. Okay? Very good. So that's you. Please come back here on stage. You know, take a seat. Great. Now, what I would like that you do, I just would like that you give a nice mix to the envelopes. Very good. And when you're happy, I would like you to hold like this. Towards the light, like this, you can see that you cannot see through, right? Are completely opaque. That's very important. Okay. So, you heard about the law of attraction. Right? This theory that says that everything we think we attract because our thoughts are made of energy. You know, we are like a magnet. In fact, I think Jennifer Lopez all the time.
And then it happened.
So, but we can try this, okay? So I would like that you think about this word, okay? In a moment I will try to be connected with the energy of your dream inside one of these animals. And to do that, I'm going to use a very special tool, which is inside this little bag. This is a pendulum. It's a very special pendulum. This is called the Mao tool. And it's a pendulum that represents an owl. An owl, as you know, is the symbol of wisdom and the symbol of dreams. In a moment, I will try to be connected with my subconscious mind, so to understand which is the envelope that contains your dream, your desire. Okay? So what you need to do is very simple. I will turn my back. You need to put the envelope maybe at this side here. Okay? One. You will choose one of them. You will put here and I will see what I feel. Okay? So turn my back. I promise I don't look. Choose only one of these envelopes. Tell me when you have underneath the pendulum.
It's there.
Okay. I don't feel any energy from here, so can you please open that envelope and show me just a business card with an X in it? Please check. Yes? Yes? Good. Okay, very good. Yeah, just keep the applause at the end. Okay, very good. Okay. We have four left, right, Dave?
Correct.
Okay, just mix again the envelopes. Just take another one for me. And just put underneath, tell me what you have underneath the pendulum.
Okay.
Good. No, I don't feel anything from you. This should be a business card with an X. I don't feel any kind of energy, anything. Tell me if I'm right.
Yes.
Yes, good. That's okay. Number two. Good. Okay, now we have three left. Again, mix the animals for me. And choose one.
Okay.
Okay. I'm not sure about this animal. Can you make me a favor? Can you put this animal aside on the other chair, maybe? Okay, you have two left in your hand, please take one of the two.
Okay.
No, here I don't feel any energy at all, so open this, it should be just a business card with X in it. Let me find right?
Yes.
Good. Okay, can you make me a favor there, can you take again the envelope that asked you to put aside before?
Sure.
Yeah, and put underneath here, please, for me. I think I feel something from here. Now, if I'm right, here should be your dream, and there should be a business card with an X on it. Can you please check it? Hopefully it will be like this. Yes!
Yeah.
Very good! Okay, so your dream is right. But you know what? I think that your energy is strong enough to try something even more difficult. In fact, I don't want to even open that. I just would like you to stand up for me. Just put this away. Give me your hand. Take a nasty breath in and close your eyes for me. Very good. Close your eyes. Just concentrate now on your dream. Okay, imagine to live the dream right now. You're smiling, something happy. I see people around you. I don't know why, but I see like a big office or something like that. You're smiling, so there's something in it. Okay, just open your eyes just a second. Just keep thinking, okay? Just imagine to live that dream right now. I have something that's come in my mind like this. I have this symbol here. Okay. I have three things actually coming in my mind right now. Can you please tell me what this dream is about? Okay, can you please tell to the microphone here? Just say, you know, the general idea.
It's about winning the lottery.
Winning the lottery. Well, I wrote something here that I think, because I wrote business, the sign of a dollar, so this means money, and a word too. Well, I think that is enough. I think it's really strong, and I think you deserve a big round of applause. Thank you very much, David.